A guitar is a very intimate thing because if you play a guitar for 40 years and it's never let you down and it makes you happy and you play in front of very large crowds and they're happy, then you have a certain relationship with your guitar, which in turn translates to me.